bodies of the two missing intel team members in Lufwa Valley. We knew we wouldn't get them back alive, but still, it's a damn shame. Don't let their sacrifice go to waste, boss. We need to stop the epidemic at Mother Base. That old man, Code Talker, he's the only hope we've got.
Tell me how to fight it.
I hid the answer in a microbe this one carries. It turns the male parasites into females, preventing reproduction. One parasite infecting another. However, it doesn't affect only the parasite. It alters the host as well. Your infection will be contained, but you and your men will also be rendered infertile. That is the price you must pay to regain your speech.
That freak show back there, may the work of your children too?
Different strain from the vocal cord parasite, known as the one that covers. It acts as the host's skin, providing strength in exchange for nourishment. But I did not know those men were infected. They were forced to serve him. Steal my research. Have you seen one of their vehicles?
The yellow cake.
Captured a convoy they were escorting. Cargo, some kind of mineral.
What became of it? The metallic archaea.
Clouds ahead!
Are you okay? So the vocal cord parasites that have infected Mother Base, they're ethnic cleansers designed to silence those who don't fit into Skullface's worldview. We can't allow him to have such power. Go over the mission details and get going ASAP.
Boss, you okay? There's an unusual mist in front of your chopper. It could be the same one as before. Cypher is trying to eliminate Code Talker, but we can't save the infected without him. Boss, whatever you do, bring Code Talker back alive.
Thank you.
looks like you're surrounded by mist. The support chopper can't get close to your position right now.
Hurry! They are coming!
Chopper for now. Boss, you need to eliminate the skulls. We cannot lose Code Talker.